I said, "Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. Ain't real clear, is that you there?" He said, "Yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe trying to survive a cotton farm. Great Depression. But if it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color." Oh, but this one here was taken overseas, middle of hell in 1943, in the wintertime. You could almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. 'Cause a picture's worth a thousand words. Can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color. This one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up. Day we said our vows. Can't tell it here, but it was hot that June, and that rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there in black and white. If it looks like we were scared to death, a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Picture's worth a thousand words. Can't see what those shades of gray keep covered. Should have seen it in color.